Bratt with the under 18 girls this time, and it contains Conlett Fraser, Nolene McSweeney, Denise Kingston, Roisin Cronin, Helen Crowley, Emma Crowley, Kaylee O'Driscoll, and Gemma Shorten.
Very good. Ball of ball.
Thank you.
fantastic dancing there. Well done. Another bowl of ass for him.
No. Here's one for all the Declan Ernie fans. A little number called Stop the World. Oh, stop the world and let me off. Shattered, don't you see that you no longer care for me? I miss the wonder of your kiss. Oh, could you leave me here like the solitude you see? Oh, stop the world and let me on. I love you so. I'm tired of going round and round. I play the game of love and loss. Hey, stop the world and let me on. My dreams have shattered, don't you see? That you no longer care for me. I miss the wonder of your kiss. Oh, could you leave me here like this? Here we go. Oh, stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I play the game of love and loss. Hey, stop the world and let me. Oh, stop the world and let me out. Hey! I'm tired of going round and round. I've played the game of love and loss. Hey, stop the world and let me out. Hey, stop the world and let me out. I'm tired of going round and round. Love. Hey, stop the world and let me on. I've played the game of love and love. Hey, stop the world and let me on. Thank you very much, folks. That one was a chorus. Stop the world and let me on.
Somewhere between your heart and mine, there's a window that I can see through. There's a wall so high that it reaches the sky. Somewhere between me and you, I love you so much, I can't let you go. Sometimes I believe you love me.
But somewhere between your heart and mine, there's a door without any key. Somewhere between your heart and mine, there's a window that I can see through. There's a wall so high that it reaches the sky. Somewhere between me and you.
Your heart and mine, there's a love I can't understand.
Oh, it's there for a while, then it fades like a smile,
and I'm left in the middle again. Somewhere between your heart and mine, there's a window that I can see through. There's a wall so high that it reaches the sky. Somewhere between me and you, there's a wall so high that it reaches the sky. Somewhere between me and you.
Could I have Mac and Cadet up there in front, please? I don't know their second names.
Right.
Only that, only know them to see them. And it would be great if they turn up here tonight as strangers. And Mac and Cadet, I know how many phone calls have they made to turn, to so that tonight it turned out right.
Here.
Yeah. And says Mark that have all them dancers trained.
Well done.
And Rose, sorry. And Rose.
Rose, come out here, Galatea.
Rose, out.
Well done.
Mark put his own crew together and Colette put her own crew together.
Here, here.
Yeah. So I'll give him a big round of applause. Thanks to 3D. Because some of them must go home now, see, that's where they were called up.
I think they're going to dance. We can ask that another question. There are a lot of very fine looking ladies here tonight, so we'll dedicate the next one now to them. The pale moon was rising above the green mountain. The sun was declining beneath the blue sea. When I strayed with my love to the pure crystal fountain that stands in the beauty full veil of Tralee. She was lovely and fair, like the roses of summer. Yet it was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, 'twas the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee. The cool shades of evening her mantle were spreading, and Mary, all smiling, sat listening to me. The moon through the valley her pale rays were shedding, when I won the heart of the Rose of Tralee. She was lovely and fair, like the roses of summer. Yet it was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, 'twas the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee. Thank you very much.
Right, while we're waiting for the name of our next singer, we're going to do an Irish tune this time. It's taken from our last album, our own album together, a 14-track called Just the Beginning. And it's a slow waltz called Ereirin Ní Nósan Cathaoi. It goes like this. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, folks, sure, look, we'll give you a couple of waltzes this time. We'll start off at one called Give an Irish Girl to Me. And he is that with an Irish girl too. Oh, you're all gonna know this next one. Here's one called the Black Velvet Band. Her eyes, they shine like diamonds. Hey! Now you think she was queen of England, with her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. As I was walking down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, I met with a prophet from Danville, a shaking, a tripping along. Oh, what she took out of her pocket, and she slipped it right into my hand. On the very first day I met her, and locked to her left velvet band. Everybody, her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I think she was queen of the land. With her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Ah, one more for you this time. Many homes are filled with sorrow and with sadness. Many hearts are filled with anguish and give you one more waltz while you're on the floor. Here's one called Home to My Donegal. Days fly around. Let's hear everyone sing it. Here we go. This is my home. Lovely stuff. The place I was born. Ah, fantastic. No matter where are you home. It's in my thank you. on your own. This is my, the place I want. I don't blame, no matter where. It's in my soul. My feet may wander break.
There's a look within your eyes just like a baby, and your tender touch sometimes makes me cry. When I look at you, I always see a lady. You're my mother, but you're an angel in disguise. You're always there whenever I needed comfort. You help me through my sadness and my pain. And sometimes after angry words are spoken, I turn around and feel your love again. You're an angel in disguise, sent down from heaven to help and gently guide me through the years. You have shared my hopes, my dreams, my inspiration. You've laughed with me, you've dried away my tears. And there's a look within your eyes just like a baby, and your tender touch sometimes makes me cry. When I look at you, I always see a lady. You're my mother, but you're an angel in disguise. You're an angel in disguise, sent down from heaven to help and gently guide me through the years. You have shared my hopes, my dreams, my inspiration. You've laughed with me, you've dried away my tears. And there's a look within your eyes just like a baby, and your tender touch sometimes makes me cry. When I look at you, I always see a lady. You're my mother, but you're an angel in disguise. You're my mother, but you're an angel in disguise.
Fourthly, isn't that a lovely song?
The water is wide, I can swim more, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and we shall row, my love and I. There is a ship and she sails the sea. She's loaded deep, as deep can be, but not as deep as the love for thee. I know not how I sink or swim, for love is gentle and love is kind. The sweetest flower when first it's new, but love grows old and waxes cold and fades away like morning dew. The water is white, I can swim more, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and we shall row, my love and I, and we shall row, my love and I.
Yes, come on up, Nigella. Give her a round of applause, Leg. No bother to you.
The same here as the boys of Michael.
No bother.
Yeah. Come stroll far away through my memories, and I'll tell you of times long ago, as we walked to school summer and winter barefoot through the fields we would go. I remember the little touch cottage and the half door let into the hall, the plain old fire in the kitchen, and the grandfather clock on the wall. Oh, the slouch that was cured in the poker, and pushing they said cured the flu. The bacon that hung from the ceiling, sure the story I'll tell you it's true. We went in a trap to mass Sundays, and granddad would wear his best hat. The priest would recall from the altar, and the women in different seats sat. Matchmaking was part of tradition, and the rambling house filled up a night. And the tailor would tell the ghost stories, oh, the children would shiver with fright. Oh, the starship was cured with the poker, and pushing the sedge cured the flu. The bacon that hung from the ceiling, sure the story I'll tell you it's true. I remember the sound of the anvil, and the burning horse hoof we would smell, as we passed the forge door in the evening, with water we fetched from the well. We spent a the cows before milking, tied the horse to the wall, to the shoe. His collar and hames, his winkers, his reins, the harness, he kept them like new. Oh, the slouch, she was cured with the poker, and polishing, this is cured the slough. The bacon that hung from the ceiling, sure, the story I'll tell you, it's true. For much to the fair in the darkness, with our animals we walked with delight. Our wheeling and dealing was over, everyone waited on for the fight. Now I hope that in telling this story, I haven't delayed you too long. For there's so much more I must tell you, oh, someday in some other song. Oh, the stout he was cured with the poker, and potting this has cured the flu. The bacon that hung from the ceiling, sure the story I'll tell you, it's true. Sure the story I'll tell you, it's true.
Fair play. Have you another one, Magilla? Alright, walk away.
Sit you down, my loyal comrade. Sit you down for a while, and I'll tell you a story of Erin's Green Isle. Come fill up your glasses, and we'll drink them hand to hand. For tomorrow I'll be leaving the shores of Loch Bren. In the oncoming morning I'll be bidding adieu to Leitrim, Drum, Shambo, and sweet Carrick too. But no matter what fortune I may need far away, my thoughts will be with you by night and by day. There's my father and mother, I can hear them both sigh. Oh, tears down their pale cheeks, it will moisten your eye. But I will assist them, please God, if I can. Far away from lovely Ireland and the shores of Loch Bren, no more will I ramble round Harnett's green field. The place I love dearly was down by the mill, with its green fertile valleys, where oft times I ran to inhale the fresh breezes round the shores of Loch Bren. To inhale the fresh breezes round the shores of Loch Bren.
Well, Donald, how's your list? Is it after shortening any bit since? How's your list of singers? Is it after shortening? To just starting? Huh. Jack Murphy, is it? Come on up. Don't be a bit shy. We won't force anyone, but you're come on way up. You're more than welcome.
The sun was sinking in the west, and it fell with lingering rays to the branches of a forest where a wounded ranger lay. Away back in old Wyoming, neath the sunset's silvery skies, far away from his home in Texas, they laid him down to die. To stop his life's blood flowing, they found it all in vain, and the tears ran down each man's cheeks like light showers of rain. How spoke the noble ranger, "Boys, weep no more for me. I'm crossing the deep blue waters to a country that is free. Now, comrades, gather closer and listen to what I say. I am going to tell a story as my spirit flies away. Away back in northwest Texas, in a good old Lone Star State, there is one who for my coming with a weary heart will wait. That fair young girl, my sister, my only joy, my pride, she has been my friend since boyhood, and there's no one left besides. I loved her as a brother, and with a father's care, I stole from grief and sorrow her gentle heart to spare. My mother, she lay sleeping beneath the churchyard sod, and there's many the day has passed away since her spirit fled to God. My father, he lay sleeping beneath the deep blue sea, and I have no other country, none left but Nell and me. But our country, 'twas invaded, and they called for volunteers. She threw her arms around me and then burst into tears, saying, "Go, my darling brother, drive the traitor from our shore. My heart may need your presence, but your country needs you more. 'Tis true I love my country, for her I gave my all. If it were not for my sister, I would be content to fall. I am dying, comrades, dying, she will see me nevermore. But in vain she'll wait my coming outside her cabin door. Now, comrades, gather closer and listen to my prayer. Which of you will be her brother and give her brother's care? How spoke the noble ranger?" And they answered one and all, "We will be to her like brothers till the last one of us fall." Then one great smile of pleasure o'er the ranger's face was spread, one dark convulsive shadow, and the ranger boy was dead. Far away from his darling sister, they laid him down to rest, with a saddle for his pillow and a gun across his breast.
Come on.
As I walked by the dockside one evening so fair, to view the salt waters and take the salt air, I heard an old fisherman singing this song, "Oh, then take me away, boys, me time is not long. Wrap me up in me oilskins and blankets,
No more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me all shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. Now Fiddler's Green is a place I've heard tell, where fishermen go if they don't go to hell, where the weather is fair and the dolphins they play, and the cold coast of Greenland is far, far away. Wrap me up in me oilskins and blankets, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. No, I don't want a harp nor a halo, not me. Just give me a breeze and a good rolling sea, and I'll play the old squeeze box as we sail along, with the winds in the rigging to sing me that song. Wrap me up in me oilskins and blankets, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mate, and I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. And I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
Thank you.
We have a special request, and we'll have to get a microphone. Will you sing the microphone? No, we wait.
She's long enough.
I'm catching her there all night, and she's finally after relating.
I
didn't make it, all right. She's very...
No, she's not nice enough to mic.
No,
she's nice enough
to
mic. Yeah.
And so what happened to you then? Where did you come from? Well, wasn't he a bonny lad? Would you sing the song you made up about him?
No.
I do.
He can man walk home tonight if I don't that.
Well, maybe, but I sing the second one.
She'd be walking.
I'd be walking home.
Sure, she'd be walking home.
I never. But you can on the radio from Australia and everywhere. Right.
I have traveled this motorway most every day, and I can't stop counting the miles far away. There's a place in my heart people don't understand. It's the road that never ends. It's the road that never ends. Meet so many faces and meet so many friends. It's what I do best, the north, the south, east and west. It's the road that never ends. My loved ones will miss me when I'm leaving home. Take care of yourself and remember to fold. Take it easy in the bin and go slow around those bins. It's the road that never ends. It's the road that never ends. Meet so many faces and meet so many friends. It's what I do best, the north, the south, east and west. It's the road that never ends. And now I'm going home in the morning so bright. I think of those people were dancing that night. And tomorrow, with God's help, I'll do it over again. It's the road that never ends. It's the road that never ends. Meet so many faces and meet so many friends. It's what I do best, the north, the south, east and west. It's the road that never ends. It's the road that never ends. With broken wings, no bird can fly, and broken promises means love must fade and die. I've trusted you, you can't be true. My heart no longer sings, its wings are broken too. Life was wonderful, I flew aside as a bird in the skies, dreaming of you, dreams coming true. Then in your eyes I saw lies in disguise. You broke my heart in two. With broken wings, no bird can fly, and broken promises means love must fade and die. I trusted you, you can't be true. My heart no longer sings, its wings are broken too. Life was wonderful, I flew aside as a bird in the skies, dreaming of you, dreams coming true. Then in your eyes I saw light
and disguise. You broke my heart in two with broken wings. No bird can fly, and broken promises means love must fade and die. I trusted you, you can't be true. My heart no longer sings, its wings are broken too. My heart no longer sings, its wings are broken. My heart no longer sings, its wings are broken too.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
This fella, sorry. The one about the goose. Would you like to hear the one about the goose? Well, this is a true story. It happened. It's a true story, yeah. I don't tell any lies. It happened down in West Cork in a place called Bantry. Do any of you ever hear of a town called Bantry? You did, yeah. Well, outside of Bantry, you have Sherkin Island. And this gentleman lived out in Sherkin, a bachelor, all by himself. And he came in every Christmas into the mainland, and he bought a goose for the Christmas dinner. He had no value at all on the turkey. He said the turkey meat was too dry. He bought a goose and he took home the goose and cooked it. But he came in this market day anyway, usually on a Friday before Christmas, and he walked around anyway. And after a bit of an argument with a farmer's wife anyway, he bought a goose for 14 shillings. And of course, the ferry came in early in the morning. Well, the ferry came in about 10:30, and it didn't go out until about 6 o'clock in the evening. And there he was, left with the goose then, and had to hold on to the goose. So he walked around the town anyway, and he having the goose under his arm, and he passed the Stella Cinema in Bantry. Any of you ever dance in the Stella Cinema? Yeah, sure, there you are now. It was the furniture store the last time I passed there. I don't know if I was there now, but... And it was a cinema as well, you see, it was double as a dance hall and a cinema. But as he was passing anyway, he saw all the lovely pictures up on the wall, you know, these sort of scantily clad ladies, you know, and he was completely taken over by them. And he decided he'd go in and have a look at the picture anyway. So he went in anyway, he asked the girl inside in the office box, how much is it? She said sixpence, and he was taking a tanner out of his pocket anyway, and he put it up on the desk. And just as he did, she saw the goose under his arm. No, she said, you can't take in a goose into the cinema like that, she said. So anyway, he was a bit disappointed. He went out again and he walked right around the town, came back again, and the more he saw the pictures up on the wall, the more he wanted to go in to see him. So he got an idea. He had a good big pants on, and the pants was a bit too big for him, like, you know. And he opened the belt and he left the goose sitting down on the fork of the pants, you see. And he took a tanner out of his pocket and he put it up on the desk to the lassie anyway. She gave him the ticket and in he went up onto the front seat, two seats from the front actually. And you see, as I said, Friday was always a market day in Bantry, you see. And there was these two ladies, they were two pensioners. And they used every day, they'd Friday go and they'd draw the pension, you see. And then they'd go into the pub, in the little snug in the pub, you see. And they'd have a little drop of brandy. And they'd buy a couple of bags of potatoes and they'd go to the pictures. And then after the pictures, they'd go home to one lady's house 1 week and they'd go to the other lady's house the next week. And where did your man plant himself? Only alongside the two ladies anyway, up in the front, the second seat from the screen, you see. And there he was, and he was completely mesmerized by the film, you know. And he had his two hands down on his knees and he watching the film. And he forgot about the goose, you see. And the goose started to suffer from the lack of oxygen anyway, you know, and she started scrawling his thighs. He woke up anyway. He opened the fly of his pants, you see, and he pulled out the goose by the neck anyway. And yeah, he went watching the film again. And of course, the two ladies alongside him, they saw, one of them, she gave the other one the elbow. Henny! Will you look at your man? And you know, there wasn't much light now inside in the cinema, like only the light from the projector, you see. There wasn't even as much light from it now as it's here from the projector here now tonight. But anyway, the one on the outside, Mary Kate looked over, and Hannah looked over, and Mary Kate, she said, Mary Kate, every man, she just gave one squint, every man has one of the worst things. I know what she says, but your man's just eating all my potatoes.
Right, we'll give you one you can sing along to this time. So here's a Johnny Cash number when he was visiting West Cork. It's one called 40 Shades of Green.
One more time.
Nothing like country song. Leave those blues behind. Relax, sing again, and let those good times roll. Come on, everybody, yeah, let's sing one. Another place, another time. Each year's you all gone, and memories on my mind. If I know when we meet again, my friend, somewhere down the line. Each year's you all gone, and memories on my mind. If I know when we meet again, my friend, somewhere down. To the ones who care, they're always there. Our very special friends, let's say goodnight to those we love. And maybe shed a tear. But before we glow, there's a couple of people we'd like to thank. First of all, we'd like to thank Donald for asking us here. It was a great honour to be asked. And we appreciate it, Donald, and I hope you all enjoyed your night. And so I'd like to thank Donald for putting a lot of work in it. He put his heart and soul into it, and he did a great job. I'd also like to thank Joe and all here at Creedence for having us. A lovely, lovely venue. And it was great to be back. We were back here a few months back for a party, and we had a mighty night, and it was great to be back again. I'd also like to thank my father, Don, for helping out with the sound and the gear. He's always there in the background, no one sees him, so I'd like to thank him as well. I'd also like to thank everyone that performed and everyone that was here helping out, from the cameras to handing out the tea and the sandwiches, and all the singers and musicians and the storytellers. You did a savage job tonight, so fair play to all of you. Congratulations. Last but not least, I'd like to thank my mother Mary on the recording as well. Thank you to her. Now, I think before we go, we're going to have a couple of words from Donald.
I have much to say now, only for the dancers that are gone, for Mark, Colette and Rose, who are all the dancers with them tonight. And to hear behind my back, and they call them by my name, the name, I don't know them, as I only see them once. And John Cade taught us all the lies. Yeah. And Mary Moynihan, she made all the sandwiches that would. Jack Murphy was saying. And I, what, Seamus Tuig. And I'm leaving the most important one until last. Majella McCarthy.
Ah, Majella.
We only met her once, and we're going to Donegal.
Oh!
Yeah. And she sang the bus up and down.
Very good.
And she got a trophy for the best singer on the bus. And you know how many trophies she get above. So her mother must be very proud of her.
Here.
Yeah. And I said, Mario, oh, no, I have. And to Danjo there, who came along tonight. And this man here in front of me, now what will I say about him?
but you know what you can say about me?
Yeah.
We were sitting in the same desk in the national school together.
And we were
still together.
And my neck is sore from all the neck.
But the master is called as rubber necks.
Yeah. My neck is a bit of rubber then, my neck on me.
Yeah.
But thanks, Joe.
Thank you, Lord.
And to Danny and Mary there, if I'm going to take a booking for the night. And it was nice to see the young ones coming up. Danny's only 18, not. Danny and Mary are filling every place they go so far. And they'll be filling the park by next Sunday evening. We want one more song for me, Jenna, and tis my dear.
See the green grass growing in the fields nearby. Rugged-headed mountains and the clear blue sky. See the old thatched cottage and the rippling streams. This is my dear island, what a beautiful scene. You're my homeland, my dear island, and I love you true and true, for I was born here and I'll die here, for my dear island I love you. Fishing boats are sailing on the morning tide. Hear the seagulls calling from the cliffs nearby. Oh, the evening sunset and the blood red sky. This is my dear island, I love you till I die. You're my homeland, my dear island, and I love you true and true, for I was born here and I'll die here, for my dear island I love you. I've traveled many lands and the sights I have seen, they don't compare with my lovely isle of green. For there's something special and the soil so fine. This is my dear Ireland, forever on my mind. You're my homeland, my dear Ireland, and I love you true and true, for I was born here and I'll die here, for my dear Ireland I love you, for my dear Ireland I love you.
Sharon Magella. Ah, thank you very much, folks. You might pay your attention to our national anthem. We'll be right back.